Oh, no, no, no,
What?
no, no.
What is it? What does it say? Oh, just a lot of crazy stuff in here. It's kind of hard to believe, actually. It comes across as kind of a whack job. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. We've got to get to Mike. Like, now.
Iniwan yung baril. Nako. Hi.
Oh, Joshua. You should have listened to me. Because of your choices, people have died. I don't know which is worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death, or passively allowing a tragedy to occur. Because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger to help someone else. Remember last year, huh? You left your poor sisters to die. You did nothing to help. Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear, while a real threat was closing in. No, it's all about you, Josh. It's always all about you. Your game has gone terribly wrong. And your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you. You're all alone. Can you feel how cold your loneliness has become? Huh? Why did you hurt them? Joshua, why did you hurt them? But of course you did. They were your friends, you misled them, you lied to them, and you put them through a night of genuine horror. Just a game? But it was a game that has driven you to one of your own deepest fears, Joshua. You're now facing something worse than death itself.
Ash, oh, thank God.
What took you so long?
It's not good up there.
Ash, come on, we gotta get down to the basement.
Sorry. Ash, I am so sorry.
Okay.
Maybe you should sit down.
I'm fine, Sam.
Okay.
What about that old guy?
No sign of him.
Wait! No more.
Holy shit! What the fuck?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
And what is all that?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What is
that? Huh?
This is the safe room, Em!
Please.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh my God. You did the right thing.
Keep an eye on her. I'll be back soon. Shit. Huh. What happened to the walls? I just need a pitchfork and a mob. Thank you.
You see me again, huh? Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again. All right. Good boy. All right, Bell. You're coming with me. All right. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine. Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself. Attaboy. Stuck on this side. All right. Here goes nothing. Jesus Christ. What the fuck have I got myself into? What went on here? This is nuts. Huh. These doors were built like tanks. How crazy were these inmates? Fuck, man. This is truly disgusting.
God
you son of a bitch. Where are you?
For me, for all you. Fuck.
buddy. Come on down.
It's all right.
Yeah, I'll catch you on the flip side, huh?
Not like we got a whole lot of choices here. Okay, this is maybe the last place I would want to be right now. So who's going first? It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go? We should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Yeah. Who's there? Anybody?
Jessica! Is it you? Hello? God, I am so glad to see you.
Glad you're safe.
Look. Look there.
Wow, great.
The ladder's toast. We're never gonna make it up there.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall.
I'm gonna keep going. You should head back to the lodge. I've gotta get Mike.
Good luck!
You could do it.
Yeah.
Whoa. Define all right.
Alive, for a start.
Yeah, life's good.
Yeah. What the hell are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you about the Wendigos.
I think I got it. Yeah. Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, don't move.
Holy shit! What the fuck?
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Holy shit!
Whoa! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help for you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of. Can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! And at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. But by the sounds and things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
I trust you.
Josh.
No, 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 no. You're not real.
You're all alone down there.
No, not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family. Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
No! Is this what you want?
No! No! Why are you doing this? Leave me alone! Why are you doing this?
Why did you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
Someone was capturing the Wendigos. Had them all tied up in these restraints. I saw some real fucked up shit.
Wow.
I must have just let them all out when I blew the place up.
Huh. Smooth move.